You know, wahala is no problem.
Wahala is no problem.
Yes.
Okay. We like that word.
No wahala.
No wahala.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Love art. Wherever I go, I buy art. So whatever part of the world I go to, I buy art, I buy antiques. So it was quite natural that when my husband was doing business with Nigeria, that I would buy Nigerian art.
My love for art became a business at the end of 2011, when I founded Aabru Art. What seemed bizarre and absurd initially grew into a business very organically when people asked me to help them source art that they saw in my house. Today, my artists are represented at important art auctions internationally. They collected by prestigious collectors, and they're making amazing inroads globally. I really believe that this is just the beginning. With Africa attracting business and investment from all over the world, and the West African diaspora beginning to collect the beautiful art that comes out of there, we really are on the same trajectory as the Chinese art market 20, 25 years ago. Art is the heritage of future generations. It's something we need to nurture and safeguard for them. It's about creativity, joy, fulfillment. And it's about the legacy you want to leave behind.
That is done.
What do you want your legacy to be?